Within days, local healthcare workers and nursing home residents will begin getting the COVID-19 vaccine.
Governor Cuomo says this process of distributing the vaccine will be unlike anything the country has ever seen.
I can't think of a government operation that has been commenced that is more difficult and intricate than what governments will be asked to do here. The scale of vaccinating every person in your state is just massive.
Right now, we know the first doses of the Pfizer vaccine could be in the state as early as this weekend. Rochester and the Finger Lakes region will be allocated a little more than 1,100 doses of the first batch to arrive in the state. There are locations designated by the state to handle proper storage, and the governor says when FDA approval happens, which could happen tomorrow, there's still another step before distribution.
This is a different definition of cold storage. This is like really, really cold storage. Not every facility can do it, not every hospital can do it, but we've identified 90 regional centers that can keep the vaccine at the required temperature, and they'll act as distribution centers for that region. Pfizer's vaccine is expected to be approved by the FDA tomorrow. Immediately after that, our New York State panel will convene and review and approve it.
Nursing home residents and healthcare workers will be the first to receive the vaccine, which will be administered by pharmacists from CVS and Walgreens.